More than 2,000 people have died from the coronavirus. Check out what a couple passengers did to prevent infection while flying. They wrapped themselves completely in plastic on a flight from Sydney, Australia.
That looks like a boring Ken doll.
With so much of Asia paralyzed by fear, some are wondering, what effect it'll have on this summer's Olympic Games in Tokyo. Some are saying if the Olympics were being held now, they would be canceled.
Wow.
I gotta be honest, we had athletes not perform because of the Zika virus. I would not go. Would you go?
No, I don't think I have to worry about it, but somebody like a professional, athlete like Brandon, I mean, you had a pro career. Think about you're in the prime of your career. You're invited to go to the Olympics for the long jump or something. Would you go? I mean, because it's a chance to serve your country.
First and foremost, I think you'd be a great Olympic shot putter.
That's the only thing I'm built for. That or bowling.
But remember, 2016, the World Health Organization teamed up with the International Olympic Committee, and they said that there was no threat when it came to the Zika virus. They got it right. They're saying the same thing. By the time we get to July, that they should have this
Dude,
under control.
The hospital director died.
That's a problem.
There's a huge run that's about to happen on March 1st in Tokyo that usually has 38,000 runners. They're having only 200 to make sure that things get underway.
Now.
I know, but outside of China, Tokyo is the second place where the coronavirus is the most prevalent. So I think that's something to think about. I don't know that in July or, you know, this summer, everything's going to go away.
I wouldn't trust experts either on this if I were taking a flight.
China has its Olympic athletes in different countries training right now, so they don't have to be quarantined before they head to Japan. Look, I look at it like this, because there's always money involved, and if you're a sponsor or you're a network broadcaster and you've spent all this money invested into the Olympics, there's going to be some pressure on the WHO and the International Olympic Committee to keep these games running. So to answer your question, would I run, jump, swim, throw? Absolutely not.
You wouldn't go?
Wow.
But then it goes to, like, how can you have Olympics if half the people don't go?
Yeah.
So we'll see.